This is Commander Lockhart to all cell personnel. Despite all medical attempts to reverse the effects of the cellular breakdown in the infected, we have found no viable cure. Evacuation is no longer an option. A shoot-to-kill discretion is now vested citywide, to be exercised upon any suspicion of infection. Further to this, Nanosuit subject, Prophet, is also designated as an active biohazard. Prophet is to be shot on sight.
Oversight one, he's breaking low. Got him right on my nose.
Roger that. Stay on him. Bring him down.
Down less than a block from where you are. You do realize what this means, right? This is our chance. This is it. Forget extraction. We have to jump on this. Go get samples from the crash. Get them to me here at the lab. This could be our best shot at rolling back the spore. Maybe the whole invasion even. But you better make it fast. Lockhart's going to have cells swarming all over that crash site in nothing flat. Watch your ass, Prophet.
Please reach the crash site.
What? I've got movement.
Affirmative. Return to your position.
Off.
Looks like they bailed before impact. Check the escape pods. We're looking for tissue samples, dead crew, anything like that. Empty. Check the other one. Gotta be something we can sample. Oh, nothing. Okay, you've gotta get down into the wreckage. There? Prophet? You have to get inside there. Sample the wreckage. We're looking for dead crew, any genetic material you can find. Right, you're in! Run a scan of the hull.
Find a way to the wreckage. Analyze the biological material.
Oh, Jesus. That's human tissue. People. People just melted down.
Look, without actual alien body tissue, we're wasting our time.
Just get out of there!
That's it. Now get out of there, Prophet. Head toward the FDR.